dime piece, man.
Bad things, fighting in hell, oh my God. That's my baby, Caroline, you divine. Mighty fine, started really blow the pie.
That's true.
Like a pro.
What's up, you guys? So today I'm back, and I'm here today to... I always get asked this one question, like, on social media. People inbox me on Facebook, inbox me on Snapchat, inbox me on my Instagram. And it's always one question that I just really can't answer when they ask me, because it's different people. So I'm here to clear the air, and I'm here to answer that one question that everybody keep asking me. How do I match my foundation? Or they send me a picture of some foundation, and they'll be like, is this my color? I don't know. It's so hard to just look at... If y'all see all these different foundations, if you put them together and you look at them, they are not all the same shade. But these are foundations that I... Well, I'm really not this one. I'll explain what I use this one for. But these are foundations that I use for my skin tone, my skin complexion. So it's just hard to answer that question. So today I have something for you guys. I'm going to show you guys how I match my foundation, and a tip that you can also use to match your foundation. So I have nothing on my face. I cleaned my face. I did put some oil on my skin because, y'all, the weather is changing and my skin is dry AF. It is super dry. So if you want these tips, you know what to do. Keep watching. But before you watch this content is free, but it's not. I need a favor from you guys. I need you to hit the little button below. Subscribe to my channel. If you haven't, hit the little bell. Also hit that bell to be notified when your girl upload new content, so you can be the first one to know when my face appear on the TV screen or your phone or whatever you're watching my face on. Go ahead and hit the bell so you will be able to know when I have new content for you guys. Okay, so my tip is when you buy your foundation, a lot of times people wanna like do swatches on their arm. They'll get the foundation and they'll squirt it like on their hand. And I have done it before. I'll go into Ulta and I'm looking for a new foundation, and the first thing I do is I get the foundation and I squirt on my hand. And then when I get home and I apply it to my face, I'm like, what the hell? This isn't it. So my tip is, tip number one is, when you go to the store and you're looking for a foundation, get your foundation, whichever foundation you're going to use, and put it on your chest area. I have a hyperpigmentation in my neck, so a lot of times when I do my foundation, I like to put the foundation on my face and also take the brush with the excess foundation on it and brush it down to this area. Because my thing, especially if I'm wearing a shirt, it's like most of the shirts that I wear are open here, and I want my face to match my chest. So rule number one, or my step number one, is to take your foundation when you go to the store and apply it to your chest area. Y'all, excuse this. This is not my complexion. I don't know what this is. Somebody hit me. I don't know. But apparently, I got a little bruise right there on my chest area. So, just don't look at it. So, what I do is with my foundation is, I find the foundation that I feel like matches the best. Because, like, they're coming out with a whole lot of different shades, but I think I still have yet to find a foundation out there that match 100% sure to my complexion. And I just haven't. So, so, what I do is I buy my foundation that I like. And then I like the CoverGirl matte foundation. I use this, and as you can see, y'all, this is not my complexion. It is way darker. I like to get a darker foundation in like a drugstore foundation that I like the formula of. And I use this as I call it drops, like foundation drop. I use this as like foundation drop. So what I do is I'll put my foundation on my face and I'll combine a cheaper foundation that I actually like with it, just like little bitty dots. I'm gonna show you guys, and I'm applying it to my face, and I'm gonna show you guys how I do it. But that's how I do it, just to get the perfect shade and to have everything nice and blended and the color of my skin. I just like to do my normal little squirts, okay? And y'all know I like full coverage, so like I'm real extra with my foundation. That's just me. Let me move this hair out of the way. I ain't trying to get foundation and stuff all on my hair. So then I'm gonna take this, this is in the color Espresso, and I'm gonna just add like a drop and a drop and a drop right there. And as you can see, y'all, is that's not my complexion. That's really dark. I wish it was my complexion, but. And then I'm gonna spray my brush, because that CoverGirl Espresso, it is really, really, really matte. But I feel those two foundations mix. They give me the perfect coverage, like that matches with my chest area. I'm gonna just pull that down. Like I said, I have pigmentation in my neck, so but I'm gonna take a damp beauty blender to like blend these two out, just to show you guys, like when you mix two foundations, you can get your perfect foundation shade. Like, I have no foundation still, like, up in this area. And the color on my forehead, it looks the same color as right here. Then I'm gonna blend this, because I don't want that halo eye. You just want to add, like, literally a dot of a darker shade and just keep blending. And if you need to add more, do that, because if you add too much, you can't take it away. You got to take off all the foundation on your face, and then you got to start all the way over. You don't want to do that. You just want to add little dots until you get that perfect shade. And as you can see, everything is blended. I look like, you can tell I'm wearing foundation just probably because my skin is just so smooth that everybody know my skin. It's not that smooth, but like, literally, everything matches, like it's blended well. Like I said, my neck is darker than this area, so I feel like from my face down to my neck, everything just kind of blends really well. Cause most people know, don't nobody just pile up a whole lot of everything just looks like one color. So this is it for this video. I just wanted to show you guys how to. Pretty much, like I said, it's a question I'm always asked about. Girl, how do I find my, like, they just want to know, like, how do they go about finding their complexion and matching foundation perfectly, to their skin. So, I hope this video helped. If you like this video, or if you feel like this video was helpful, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Share this video. Do all that good stuff. I love you guys. Yeah.